It's Teacher Appreciation Week. Reach out to your teachers this week and let them know how much you really appreciate them. Though they may not show it, this pandemic has been very challenging for them as well. But they have continued to work hard every day to make sure their students have access to a solid education. And we are all so grateful for their hard work, passion, and dedication. Be sure to continue checking our website regularly for academic resources, STEM challenges, and any other information as it becomes available. Also, students, make sure you are logging on to Google Classroom daily to get your assignments.
I hope you enjoy Mondays with me, and I can't wait to see you next week.
Hey Hollis, my name's Callie, and I work with Georgia Tech and Seismic in partnership with Hollis, and I am back with another challenge that I'm really excited about. So this option is a songwriting challenge about memory. So we want you to think about, what memories do you love? What are special memories to you? What's maybe an emotional memory? One way that we process our emotions is through writing down our stories. So think about your favorite musicians. Think about, what do you know about Beyonce's life, or Rihanna's life, or Taylor Swift's life through their music. So think about how you feel about the memory you're writing about, and then make the energy and the tone match how you feel about that story you're sharing. So storytelling is important to all cultures and all time. In fact, the first record we have of human storytelling is from 36,000 years ago in France. It's called the Chauvet Cave, and there's records of humans that were drawing stories of their experiences. So there's drawings of them hunting animals to eat and being chased by predators, and it was a way that they wanted to record and express their experiences. So that's the reason that we love TV and movies and books, is because storytelling is so important to being human. It makes us feel less alone. It reminds us that other people feel the same things we do, even if the details are different. But we want you to write about the details in this challenge. And memory is an amazing thing. That's how we can write these stories, is because of our amazing brains. Neuroscience is the study of the brain, and it shows us that long-term memory for human brains is limitless. So we can remember endless things, but short-term memory is limited. So that's why I couldn't tell you what I had for breakfast 7 years ago on April 3rd, because my brain after that day was like, we don't need that. It's not important. But I could tell you about the day that I picked out my first dog and brought it home to meet my family. And so we remember what's important to us. So what's important to you? We want you to write about it, sing about it, rap about it, and then send it in, and we can't wait to hear. Stay safe, Hollis. See you later.
need at home, they can always come here and get things for free, okay? All right, so if you look right here, we have our refrigerator. Can everybody say refrigerator? Got it up. And so here, if they want these items, this is our clothing closet. Can anybody guess what we use the clothing closet for? Yes, we do use it for kids that have accidents. Anybody else can have an idea?
Thank you ever did
for us. Woo!
Wants everybody to know exactly who she is, so we're not going to show her face right now. We love you.
I'll hold the sign out.
Have a great day.